Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and hi everyone. This is the continued video for tutorial number 3. So let's we have a look. So for question number 12, this is the business name. So we will index from the left to the right. So before that, let's we divide from the filing segment to the filing units. Alright, so as I mentioned just now, for business name, index from the left to the right. So this is key unit, this is unit number 2, and this is unit number 3. Alright, so the next, there is a apostrophe here. So you need to delete this one and close out the letters. Okay, and lastly, this is a personal name. So we divide from the filing segment to the filing unit. So Mr. as one unit, Rosie as a one unit, L, okay, as mentioned previously in the previous video, L is the one examples of the articles and particles. This one L. So what will happen is that you will combine an articles or particle in a personal name or business name with the part of the name following it to form one filing units. So here, the following after the particles of L is a Maria. So this will be in one unit because you need to combine with the next following words. Right? And this is a comma. You need to delete the comma and the BHD. So before that, before I forgot, this personal name has a title and also the suffixes. So we need to do the indexing for the full name first. So here, Rosie Almaria. Almaria since it need to combine as a one unit, and it is become as a last as the last name. So this is a key unit, and this is a unit number 2 because this is an English name, right? This last unit will become as a key unit, and the first name will become as a unit number 2. So we also learned that in the personal name, after you do the indexing for what we call for the names for the full name, so you need to index the suffix and followed by the title. So suffix is actually placed at the back of the name, and the title will be placed at the beginning of the name. So here, PhD will become as number 3. Why? Because it's a key unit, it's a unit number 2, and this one will be unit number 3, and this the title will be unit number 4. So now let's we draw the table for the tutorial indexing 3. So here let's we count how many the maximum units that we have. 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, 4. So just now is it 5? Okay, 5. So we need to insert table. We need to have a 5 column plus 1, which is a filing segment. Okay, so 6 altogether. We have 6, and okay, kita insert table. Kita nak 6 column, and how many row? They have a 13 questions and plus with the heading. So 13 plus 1 is 14. All right, and then kita click. Okay. Alright, let's we begin. So we need to type number 1 is a filing segment. Number 2 is a key unit. Number 3 is unit 2. Next is unit 3, unit 4, unit 5. Okay. Alright, before I forgot, let's we draw the line. And we take out the what we call the key unit. Okay, let's me. Okay. I draw a highlight first the key unit here. Okay, the key unit here I highlight. This is a key unit. This is a key unit. This is a key unit. Key unit. Key unit. Key unit and the underline one. Alright, key unit. This one is city. The key unit. Jonathan is the key unit. The accent light. Then the dog. The D angle. Professor. And lastly is Al Maria. Okay, so now let's we take out with the alphabet that we have. So this is the A, C, M, U, H, S, S. Okay, kalau ada dua S, this is S E, this is S I. Okay, yang ini G. This one is A. Now we have two A now. The A, this one is A I, this one A T. Then V. Okay, we have D, P, and we have E. Okay, now let's rearrange. E, A I and A T. So A I will be one A I. A I J K L M N O P Q R S T. A T. So this is number two. A B C. Number three. C D. D number four. D E. Number five. E E F G H. Number six. I, ada J, this one 7, K, L, M, number 8, M, M, N, O, P, this is number 9, P, Q, R, S, T, R, S, sorry, S, we have S here. Okay, S E dengan S I, S E come first. S E, S I. So 9, this is a 10, this is 11. Okay, S T U, this is 12. V is the last one, is number 13. So now let's we type in the given box in the indexing table. So number 1, this one. So I need to copy exactly from the question and put it here. Prof period, doctor period, I mean, space to reach, comma, PhD. So the key unit just now we decide is I mean, right? So all capital letter I mean, and then to reach, okay, and then number three is PhD without period here, without period. Okay, number 4 is doctor, number 5 is doctor without period. So the next one, the number 2 is Mrs. Angeline Atkinson hyphen White. Okay, so the answer will be Atkinson Lloyd, L-L-O-Y-D, Lloyd. The unit number 2 is Angeline and unit number 3 is Mrs. Okay, next number 3 is Mr. Louis Chong, comma CPA. Okay, so the name is Chong Louis CPA Mr. Okay, next number 4 is the D apostrophe angle pizza house. So the answer is, okay, the key unit is the angle, because we delete the apostrophe, then we need to close it up. Okay, next is pizza, next is house, next is the. Okay, and number 5 is Mr. Rosie L. Maria, comma PhD. So the answer here is L. Maria, close up, Rosie PhD, and Mr. Okay, the next one is number 6. Number 6 is Prof. Dr. Kenji. Hi, Yoshi. Is it true? Hi, Yoshi. Haikyushi. Alright, so the answer will be Haikyushi KG Doctor's Prof. Okay, next is number 7. It's Madam Jean T. Jonathan CKO. Jonathan. Okay, so the answer is Jonathan Jean T. CKO. MDM. Okay, that's number 6. Number 8 is Mr. Freddy Dollar. Okay, Dollar Saver. Okay, this is business name. Index from the left to the right. Mr. Freddy Dollar. You need to spell Dollar Saver. Okay, next number 9. Okay, number 9 is Professor Leaders, Leaders, L-I-T-T-L-E, Leaders, Carmen. So this is the business name. So index from the left to the right. Professor Leader, apostrophe, Buang, okay, Carmen. Next, number 10 is Mrs. Marvel Seward Hybrid Morales. So the answer is capital Seward. Hybrid is disregard combined with Morales. Maribel Mrs. Okay, the next one is number 11. Miss City. Fatima Marina. E period M period N. Okay, so here this is Malay name. So CP is a key unit. Fatima Marlina. Okay, and then continue with the EMN because it is suffix, and continue with Miss because it's a title. Alright, and then the next one is a number, then for number 11, number 12 is Ustazah Bahya. Okay, so Ustazah Bahya is a call name, so index from the left to the right, Ustazah Bahya. Right, and lastly, number 13 is Mr. Mario Van Dom, comma CRM. So this is the English name. So we index the last name Van Dom, okay, as a one unit because it has a particular article plus with the unit to be combined with the continuous following names. Alright. And then the unit number 2 is Mario. The suffixes is CRM and the title is a Mr. So basically this will be the answer. Alright, so if I can make it layout and put it in the landscape view. Alright, in the landscape view. Window. Okay, so this basically the answer for the given exercise. Okay, the makeup lagi, not lagi in the one page. Okay, alhamdulillah, we make it into one page. Okay, so this will be the answer. Okay, kita check A. Okay, this one is AD. Okay, AD. Lepas tu continue with C. Okay, continue with C, D, E, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, E, S, I, U, and lastly is V. That's all.